हेलो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज राशिद खान फ्रॉम लक्ष्मी प्रसाद मेमोरियल पब्लिक स्कूल गोला बाजार गोरखपुर। हियर वी हैव टू स्टडी अबाउट दैट द चैप्टर 6, दैट इज चेंजेस अराउंड अस। चैप्टर नंबर 6, चेंजेस अराउंड अस। व्हाट आर द एक्चुअली चेंजेस, व्हाट इज द टाइप ऑफ अ चेंजेस, व्हाट आर द डिफरेंट मीन्स इम्पोर्टेंस आर how the changes can be takes place in our daily life. Change can be defined as which is if the thing is get altered. What it is actually, change is what? Change is the altering of things. Change is what actually? Change is the things of altering the things in or any object. Like changes in color, changes in flower, changes in flavor, changes in taste, changes in age, changes in the length, changes in height, width, whatever it, etc. Anything that has altered its color, shape, size, order, etc. That is called change. Change is what? Anything that has altered, that is called the change. Change in color, change in smell, change in size, changes, growth. That is different type of a changes happens. How we can say that change is a shape? How the shape can be measured? As if there is a balloon and when we blow the air into it, its shape get changes. When there is any flowering agent or any flower, so there will be the fragrance happens. If there is any perfume or any scent material, so that has the odor or smell in it, so this can be the smell get change of a particular environment, so that is also called as a changes. How that the changes happen in size, if the plant grown from its embryonic development, it can be developed from an embryo to a plant, so from a seed to the embryo, that is a change in a shape as well, change in a size, change in a color. If it is a salt, if it is any water in which the salt or any colored material dissolve in it, then its color get changes. So that is the change in a color. Next, change in the taste. If we are getting some liquid material, and if you mix with the water, salt or any other glucose or any other thing, so their taste will be the change. Changes in the fruits as well, changes in the color, many fruits get changes their color. How these the changes can be classified? Changes may be classified into the following two groups, that is what it is actually the change in a type of different changes. What are these? The physical change and chemical change. If they are in any object, their feasibility or their appearance get change, so that one is called as a physical change. If there is any external change happens, So that is called as a physical change. Change in the shape, size, structure, then we can say there is a physical change. Physical change in which there is no new object or no new material is formed. What is the physical change? Physical change is a change in which no new substance is formed. As example, tearing of paper or breaking of bulb, inflame of the balloon, or we can say cracking of glass, breaking of glass, cracking of mirror. These are the different type of physical changes in which there are the two type of changes also, that is a reversible and irreversible changes. So we will discuss over here reversible and irreversible. Reversible changes and irreversible changes. What does it mean about the reversible and irreversible changes? The reversible changes is a change in which reversible changes is what? The reversible changes is a change in which it cannot again come back to its original state. A change in which if it is happened, it cannot back into its original state. What we can say? It is a change in which no previous are, it again come back to its original state. Like cooking of a food. When the food is cooked, it cannot back into its original or raw material. So that is a reversible changes. Reversible changes is what? It is a change. It is the type of a change in which the original substance cannot be obtained back again. The original substance gets changed into the another form, so it will cannot back into the again into its original form. So that one is called as a irreversible change. If anything which cannot be back into its original form, that is called as a irreversible change. Reversible change is the change in which a substance come back to again its original position after being changes or after being completion of any action, it will be come back again into its original state. That is called as the reversible changes. Reversible changes are those changes that can be reversed again if the material is the substance, original substance can be obtained back. The original substance obtained back into its form, then that is said to be the reversible changes. Irreversible in which no original substance get back again, that is called the irreversible changes. Reversible changes is what actually, that is the melting of ice, it is a reversible changes. Evaporation is a reversible changes. Melting of ice cream, these are the reversible changes. From the ice, the water can change. This is the reversible change. Irreversible changes, breaking of bulb or growing of a crops or cooking the food, breaking bulb. Different type of these changes are said to be the irreversible changes. Irreversible changes might be different types. There will be another form we will discuss about that, the physical and chemical change. What does mean about that, the physical and the chemical change? Physical change is a change in which there is no new substance is formed. Only its physical appearance gets changes. That is called as physical change. Physical change is a change in which no new substance is formed, and this can be reversed or might not be reversed again. In these changes, only the size, shape, size, structure might be get converted or changed. So no new substance is formed, that is called change. Suppose if there is a water get converted into the ice, so their physical changes can only be, our physical state get changed. But when we are talking about that, when the food prepared or when the plants grow, which cannot be reversed back, and it will be also form a new substance. Chemical change is a change in which always a new substance with a new properties of a substance is formed. That is called the chemical change. Like ripening of a fruit, cooking of food, these are the different form of the changes. That is the reverse of physical and chemical changes. Physical changes is a change in which no new substance is formed, but only their physical state get changed. Like the change which is about to done, that is what? Breaking or cracking of glass, blowing of bulb, that means the tearing of paper, balloon when blows the air into it, the pillow in which the air blown, the tubes in which the air blow. So their shape and size will be only changed, but there is no new substance get formed. Or the change as by folding the paper or by changing the water into the ice or ice into the water again. Next is chemical change. Chemical change is a change in which always a new substance with a new properties are formed, and it cannot be reversed back again. So mostly the chemical substance mostly the chemical changes are those changes which cannot be reversed. That is, maybe always it is a irreversible change. What are these? Formation of yogurt from the milk, or the formation of a wine from the grapes, ripening of a fruits, or you can say the photosynthesis, digestion of a food. These are the different forms in which the chemical reaction takes place. So what is the basic difference in about that the physical and chemical changes? Physical changes, suppose if there is a rod or a stick, if it is a stick, so if it is break down into the three pieces, so what will happen? Their physical state only change. Physical state change, but no chemical effect or no chemical changes takes place. No new substance is formed. So we can say this is a physical change. If either the air is any mirror or glass, if it is break down, so there is no new substance are formed. Only a structure or their physical structure get changed. If there is a bulb, so if it is break down, so no new substance is formed. No new substance is formed, and it can be termed as physical change. Chemical change. Chemical change are those changes in which always a new substance is formed, like ripening of a fruit. If the fruit get ripen once, it cannot be back into the raw materials. So the ripening of fruits, milk when changed into the yogurt, what will happen? This milk could not be back again into its original form, into the milk again. These are the different changes that can occur, that is a physical and chemical. We will discuss more later after this into the next video. Thank you for being.